Jersey Generals owner Donald Trump may have misplayed his hand when he went on national television yesterday to discuss his attempt to lure Don Shula to his USFL team. Not that Trump had a chance in the first place, but one thing Shula will not stand for is negotiation through the media, much less an airing of his personal dealings going coast to coast on CBS. Today, the coach said the whole matter has become a distraction from his current duties and wasted no time reacting to yesterday's statements by Trump.
Well, Don Shula would like to come, Brent. He'd like to come to New York. He'd like to be in New York, New Jersey, the metropolitan area. It's really a question of economics for Don. And I believe Don will be in New York. It's really a question of whether or not I want to pay a certain price.
I've decided that I'm not interested in the United States Football League and the New Jersey Generals in particular. And contrary to reports that I was on the verge of signing, that was not true.
How high has his price escalated?
Well, we've been talking about various numbers. One of the little obstacles is he'd like an apartment in a building that I have on Fifth Avenue called Trump Tower.
He mentioned that I was on the verge of agreeing to an offer, and all he had to do was agree to the things that I wanted, a condominium on Fifth Avenue. But I guarantee you, it wasn't down to that.
Trump really looks silly by